All right, real question for technicians. If you're using a ratcheting driver, whatever it is, do you turn the collar to change the direction of the ratchet, or do you turn the handle? Personally, I turn the handle. I hold on to the collar, and I turn the handle in the direction that I plan to turn the screwdriver. So loosen, and then when I want to tighten, same thing with the Leatherman. You just hold the collar and you turn it.